Hello friends, welcome to Seema's Tiny Divine. Today I'm going to make the crunchy paneer popcorn. I'm sure kids will love this delicious yummy starter. You can relish it with some chili sauce or mayo dip. Let's make it. In a mixing bowl, add in 1/4 cup of maida, 1/4 cup of corn flour, 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of chaat masala, 1 teaspoon of pepper powder. I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Mix it well. Add some salt and add 1 tablespoon of crushed garlic. Mix it together. Now I'm going to add in little water to get into thick batter consistency. Here is the thick batter. Now I'm taking some corn flakes to coat the paneer cubes. Just crush them. Keep it aside. Now dip the paneer into the batter until it nicely coated. Let them well coated with the batter. Now gently drop them into the crushed corn flakes. Roll the paneer cubes in the flakes mixture. Arrange them in a plate or in a vessel we need to refrigerate it about 10 minutes so that it sets well. Here is the well coated paneer cubes. Heat boil and fry them. Drop the paneer pieces into the wall. Fry them on high flame. Let them fry until it gets golden color. Remove it once it gets golden color. Now for crunchy paneer popcorn is ready to serve. Enjoy the crunchy, crispy paneer popcorn with some garlic chili sauce or mayo dip or mint chutney also. I'm sure kids will love this tasty popcorn. Friends, if you like the recipe, please do subscribe to Seema's Tiny Divine and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Thank you so much for watching the video. Happy cooking!